every one of us, whatever species we're living in, whatever status of life we may be, we're equally dependent on the motherly gifts of nature.